Welcome to Greg's Gimmies. Today we're out here on the beautiful fifth tee box, number five, and I have my very good friend Lisa Gundy with me today. And for those of you that don't know, Lisa will be leaving us at the end of this season, and she's gonna move out to Hawaii and enjoy some sand and surf and that kind of thing. So just wanted to bring Lisa in and just say thank you for all your time and thank service, and everybody loves you, and we're gonna miss you.
Thank you.
Okay. Thanks, Lisa. Now this shot, everybody struggles with the bunkers on number five. It's a pretty tight tee shot. You have a couple choices. You can hit away from it, or you can do it what professionals do, and we line up at the trouble and work the ball away from it. So my decision here is to line up to set a cut, to hit a cut shot. And I'm simply gonna line up to the left side of the fairway, make a swing so that the ball goes left to right and ends up in the fairway. And Lisa's over there, she can tell you how I did when I make the swing. So I'm gonna hit the cut shot, avoid the bunkers on the right, and the ball ends up right in the middle of the fairway. Right, Lisa?
Yes.
Yeah, so work the ball away from the trouble. Don't avoid the trouble. If you have any questions, come and see me in the golf shop. Thanks for watching Greg's Gimmies.